Increase speed! Drop the sail! Keep up the speed!
That debris could
more
be useful!
More speed! Increase speed!
Father, close the time to rest!
Let's go!
Nearby!
Shippers! Ready the oars!
Thank you. Things are as they were. Phoebus safe, and Marcus's wine is still terrible.
Darkness. I should use it.
we go.
Ugh, that smells lovely. Probably time I emptied it.
Ella.
What would you like? Good to see you.
And Corfu, boats leaving daily. Care to visit paradise, Mistios?
Paradise? Does the boat go to Elysium?
Oh, to Corfu Island, a land with no work and all play, a vacation destination.
Vacation? What's that?
Oh, a state of mind where your only responsibility is to get much-needed rest. It's a new concept.
It does sound tempting.
There are no clearer waters than off the coast of Corfu.
How about soldiers? Criminals? People? That's who I really need a break from.
If there are, they're too busy relaxing. Can I interest you in today's passage?
There soon?
Yeah.
ready when you are, Commander.
Θεούσα την αισθήτανη στην αιστεία.
I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
A leader dies. Was he a great man? Will he be reborn as a greater man? A lesser one?
He's dead. What do you care?
I am not entirely welcome at the temple because of my questioning. I'd send an offering to the priestess if someone would go on my behalf.
And you'll pay me to deliver it to her?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
I'll take care of it.
You'll be just what I need.
We're done here. This is for you.
Thanks! Here, for your efforts, mercenary.
The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers. A lot of protection for the Pythia.
So much for using finesse.
Yeah!
not here to hurt you. I just want answers.
The Pythia is a sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers. But none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
Enough with your lies. Tell me what I want to know.
I can't breathe.
If you raise your voice, if you tell a lie, I will cut your throat.
I'm dead already. They'll find out you were here, and they'll kill me for it.
Who? This cult of Cosmos? Speak!
Yes, the cult wants you dead. They know you're here.
What is this cult of Cosmos?
They are the eyes that see, but go unseen.
Enough with the riddles. I want names.
I don't know. I swear. They hide behind masks and shrouds.
Why would you work for the cult?
I have no choice.
So, all those prophecies from the gods, all those people, you're paid to deceive them all?
Most want to know about love or death. I tell them what they want to hear. But when people want to know about war or politics, I'm paid very well to tell them what the cult wants them to hear.
You said you saw me in your visions. What did you see?
There is an artifact under the temple of Apollo. It reveals what only the gods should know.
You called me the child on the mountain.
The cult hunts a Spartan child who survived the terrible fall from Mount Taietos. The artifact revealed that child to be you.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult. Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than 2 steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure, but if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
Any idea where I can find him?
There is a fort just south of the Valley of the Nymph. He's been known to conduct business there.
You've been helpful.
Now get out of my house!
I should tell Herodotus what the Pythia told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight.
Here to collect that bounty.
Ah! Αντιδόκης, ο άνθρωπε!
Good day.
See you later.